pedal. We're ready to go. Racing and a little slowly out. Dream a little early. There's speed here. Rattle 'em. It's going quickly. They're booting up underneath. It got turned sideways and falling there. Honky Tonk Gal came down. They go to the back and Becky Bale held the lead. Out by two to Zipping Luna. Behind those is Rattle 'em. Railing through, blown away. Then Dream a Little. Five or six away, Dinah Peanut. It's right out the back with Honky Tonk Gal. They race to the bend. And the front runner here is Becky Bale. It's clear over Zipping Luna. It's Becky Bale clear from Zipping Luna though. And Becky Bale beat Zipping Luna. Third, Dream a Little, and behind those came Blown Away. Next is Rattle 'em from Dinah Peanut, and out the back, Honky Tonk Gal that chased them home. The time here around 30 and 10. After the running of race number five, and the numbers here, 2, 4, 8, and we've got number three, fourth home. Number two, the winner, which is Becky Bale. She was able to really hunt through when the pressure was on, going to the first bend. Zip through, grabbed the front, and has been too good. Number two, Lisa Rasmussen, a Blue Bitch, October 2014. Farley Blitz, Gail Allen, number two. Second, going to four, which is Zipping Luna, Kim Johnston, a Black Bitch, January 2015. Barcia Bale, Scarlet Girl, and number eight, which is Dream a Little, Jan Jones, a Black Bitch, February 2015. Banjo Boys, Zarday. It's 2:48:3 after race five here at Angle Park.